doors.
Hey there guys, it's Mushroom checking in and gonna be playing a custom game here. Let me just adjust my mic a little bit here. I got randomly invited here. Actually, you can probably see the chat here. I was a little confused that he was asking me at first, but yeah, so we're gonna be playing RuneCraft. Apparently it's like Nexus Wars, but it's not. So I guess we'll find out exactly what it is. I can read here. Are you new here? Alright, so one, build a summoning rune. The hotkey's S. Select it. Build a unit rune. There are three available buttons, one per race. Stuff spawns. Beginner trips, build trap and tower runes to protect your bait. Try using spell runes. It will allow you to cast spells anywhere on the map. Use minor runes, zerglings with shields, ghosts with extra energy, etc. Not building anything can be risky, but will allow your income to stack up. Advanced tips. Try only... Oh. Wow. Okay. This is intense here. Some of these guys have played a lot of games here. Alright. So, well, you said it's like a Battlecraft, so... Or, since your first time, you'll receive... such a mage in order. It's a little intrusive here, but yeah, okay.
Go 8 p.m.
Just go for it. We'll just go for it. I'm not sure if I should have built. Okay, so many runes. Won't do anything until you attach a unit rune, so okay, we'll do it. No, I don't want to be Terran, I want to be Protoss. Sorry. Okay, I have to be. Okay, whatever. It's making me go through the tutorial. A little annoying, but good. When you combine a summoning rune and a unit rune, it starts to make that type of unit. See the Marines being created? You only need two runes for the combination to work. But adding a third rune will make it more powerful. Okay, select your original rune and then select attach a shield rune. Alright. Cool, well now I've got Marines with shields. Who would have thunk? Where'd my first Marines go? Okay, this line here is your anti-magic bear. Anything you build behind it cannot be seen by your opponent. Guardian stretch it. Okay, so that's basically a tower. Might as well do that since it's making me go through this tutorial. Okay. Use the research. Oh, damn it. Build more units and just some crap. Alright. Let's get some zealots going. Okay, cool. I wasn't really paying attention. Alright. Good thing it gave me some starter runes, I guess. Is that cheating? I don't know. Get charge, and why can't I, requirement, stalker, unlock. How do I unlock the stalker? Good question. Good question indeed. I guess I could just build some more Marines. I heard they're pretty good. Marines with charge. Oh, no, never mind.
Low 8 p.m.
Increases the time scale by 50%. Okay, whatever. I'm not exactly sure what I'm doing, but it actually looks like a really cool game. Everything's burning on my end. I can't seem to hotkey. There we go. Set up the hotkey. Tower rune, spell rune. Aura rune. It's an aura rune. I want to give that a shot, so I'm going to wait until I get enough for it. Alright. The aura rune. Spell runes. Whatever. Go for it, I guess. Okay. Some cool stuff going on here. We'll just get more summoning runes.
We could use some help here.
Alright. How do we... Stalker unlocked. How do I unlock Stalker? Research. Maybe it's under... Oh! Herb. Derb. Okay. Okay, wow. Interesting. Wow, this game is intense, man. Oh, shit. I don't want that. When on, your units will wait to group... Oh, okay, I should probably do that, then. How do I close this out? Okay, whatever, let's just get the stalker upgrade. I love charge. Oh, yes, armor.
We cannot hold.
I'm just, like, upgrading everything, even though I actually have you. How do I make this go away? Close. There we go. I'll do it. There's, like, a lot of Zealots incoming, so I should probably...
Low APM.
Don't tell me about my APM. It's just fine. Why are my units being attacked? What's happening? I keep getting like Yamato blasted. The Zealots have Yamato cannons? What's going on?
We could use some help here.
Get more stalkers, why the hell not?
We could use some help here.
Might as well, let's get shield runes, shield runes. Shield runes, why the hell not? My stalker! Oh wow, we already killed a statue. Cool, man. My units keep getting Yamato blasted. Is he doing that? We got under runes. The damage rune. Sure, we'll give that a shot, I guess. So in order to do that, do I need to, where's my dude? Here we go. How do I use that? I researched it, but now I don't know how to do it. The game's like blinking fast, that's funny. Maybe he's doing that with the tower and I don't know it. Well, let's get another rune down here. And we'll get a sentry going. Oh, okay, so that's what the damage rune is. I just gave increased damage to sentries, which is kind of pointless because...
Low APM.
He's doing something there. It's like a magic, like a spell that he's using. But I don't know how to use it. Spells. My guardian keeps getting attacked. Should probably just build some more ruins. The guardian statue is about to be destroyed. Quick! SSSS. Get time on him. Oh, I lost mine. Damn it. That means it's all up to me now. I got an achieve. That means I'm good, right? I should probably, let's research Blink here. Cool. My stalker's a pro, Blink micro. Let's do the sync up here. Oh, okay, it's on now. This guy's just massing Zealots. Whatever, man, we'll just keep making Zealots. Stalkers. The Blink Stalkers are good. I don't know if you can do that. Look at that. Watch him, watch, can't touch him. Okay, well if they'd blink, he wouldn't be able to touch him. What is that? What is going on? What? What? Huh. What are you? Interesting. How is he doing that? I wanna do that. He just like nukes everything. Spell ruins. Oh. Maybe with that. Alright, spell rune. Flame strike. Okay.
Fall back to the shadows.
Ha! I did it! gonna need more zealots, I think.
We cannot hold.
I know one of you guys like plays this game all the time and it's just like raging really hard at the fact that I'm so bad.
You have not enough minerals.
There we go. Probably hotkey this thing so I can use. Yeah. It's probably pointless to use that attack because the immortals only take 10 damage anyways. Let's see what research we've got here. Let's get a. Why am I not making void rays? This guy has no anti-air at all. Oh my god. What's happening? He's got so many spell runes. It's over 9,000. Alright, let's What unit animation is this? Like, who is this? Something out of WoW.
Low APM.
The void rays. Don't tell me about my APM.
We cannot hold.
Why are all my stalkers stuck up here? You got three now. Minor runes. Sure. Why the hell not? Oh, I heard Dark Templars and I thought they were in my lane, and I was like, oh god. Everybody's taking damage from something. I can't figure out what though. Whatever, we'll just keep making more. Whoops, not what I wanted.
We cannot hold.
I still don't really know what the aura rune did.
We cannot hold.
So, whatever. Maybe if I hover over it, it'll tell me. Nope, doesn't say much. Should probably chrono boost out the void rays, because I want a lot of void rays. Hey, look at that, I killed the tower. We're pushing! Hooray! Ouchie. Ow, man. I guess I got like three of those.
Low APM.
The fireball tower thing. He's got like three of them for sure. Yeah, our team's kind of good. I don't know if you knew that. Kind of rule, though. It's a pretty cool game. I like very much. Let's see what kind of research we can get. We could get this shield upgrade, so why not? Let's do it. I already have that. Requires shield level 1, I got that right. Gonna work on upgrading my units. Alright, cool. He's starting to push a little bit harder now, it seems. Runes apparently are just magic, I think. I should probably be upping my income, that just occurred to me too. What? Did he just vortex? Alright. Interesting.
Low APM.
Oh. I have not enough energy. Oh, what? I'm being attacked by this guy's towers. Oh, I think we're winning. Oh, do we have nukes? Like,
fall back to the shadows.
It can only be used on your own runes. Not exactly sure what that aura rune does.
Nuclear loss detected.
I'm just gonna keep upgrading my units.
We cannot hold.
Look at that. I could just skip to Colossi at this point. Cool stuff, man. Look at those zealots charging on out there. Did you see that? The little speedy Gonzaleses. Yeah, you're pretty much eradicated. Oh, there are cloaked void rays for some reason over here. I don't know why that is. But, okay. Research.
We cannot hold.
Gotta keep your shield upgrades. Any upgrades I miss? Why is there no level 3 anything else besides shields? Okay, I guess we'll start on the Colossi path. It's fine with me.
Low APM.
Oh yes, we're in the heart of his cards. Oh. Oh no, I got nuked again. Where are all these nukes coming from? Oh yeah, it actually does pure damage apparently whenever I use that spell on Immortal, so. Nuke your stuff. Alright. Maybe that was my allies nuking for me, I don't know. It's hard to tell.
Prismatic core failing. We require assistance. Nuclear launch detected.
Alright.
You have not enough minerals.
It's probably not wise to make Colossi when the guy I'm facing is making carriers, but honey badger don't give a damn. Keep getting nuked. I mean, hey, for my first time playing this game, I think I did pretty good. I mean, it wasn't completely terrible, right? Right, guys? Oh. Okay. I didn't get, like, the first attack upgrade. Herp derp. There still is an attack level 3 though for some reason. I don't know why that is.
We could use some help here.
I'll come back to that. Oh yeah, we took out a rune.
Low APM.
Hey, don't talk to me like that. Alright. Oh, is that even mine? No, hey, these aren't even mine. What the hell? There's a guy building up on my tower. Winners, yeah. Oh. Okay. Well, here's the score screen. Kudos.
Fall back to the shadows.
I don't know. I gave kudos to him. Oh, I received a kudos. Yeah. And won a game. Yeah. Well, looks like we might play another game of this, so look forward to that in the next video.